I'm showing you guys this ornament that my Nona got for me. I have not opened it yet, but I'm really excited to see what it is. So, yeah. Make sure to like, subscribe, and turn on post notifications. Let's get on.
Okay, so it's from Bronner's Christmas Wonderland, and I have been there before, so it says World's Largest Christmas Store. And I actually got a couple of ornaments from there, and they're on my tree. So, yeah, let's just go on to opening it. So, I'll just click this. Okay. So, it's wrapped in this red paper. And another little. We all decided. Oh my gosh. It's a squishy ornament. That is the cutest thing ever. This is so cute. Okay, I wish you guys could smell this right now. It is so cute. It's a squishy ornament. I mean, how cute is this? That is so cute. That is going front and center. Oh my gosh. So it's kind of like cool. Like a tan color on the back. And then in the front, there's like a plastic layer that's pink. Sorry, I'm kind of stuffy nose this year. Anyway, it's like plastic. And there's plastic sprinkles all over. A ton of different colors. And they feel like, I mean, just little plastic pieces, obviously. This is so squishy. Oh my gosh, I love this. This is so cute. Oh, I just love squishing this. I mean, how cute would that be on a tree? Just like showing your friends your Christmas tree. Oh, look, I got a squishy ornament. How cute is that? It's adorable. I love it. Really squishy. So, there's like nothing that I don't like about this. The only thing that bothers me is, see how it's not round all the way? It's like a ovaly. I want it a nice little round ball in the middle. See, I don't know, but this is so cute. I love this. Oh my gosh, I do not know where she got this, like what section, but I want to go there and see if they have any more, because this is so cute. Okay, this is obsessing. I'm obsessing over this. I love this. I just love it. Okay, that is, I just love it. Now I'm going to figure out where to put it on my Christmas tree. Okay, well, I'm all done with this video, but hope you enjoyed. Make sure to like, subscribe, and turn on the post notifications if you haven't already. And yeah, go buy this. Go to Bronner's Christmas Wonderland, because they have this. These are so cute.